This program can really revitalize the educational system.
This will be an engaging tool.
Where has this been?
It's like having my own personal secretary.
It's dynamic.
It's obvious that the California educational system is one of the worst in the nation.
73% of the students who choose to enter higher education are not graduating within the community college system in 6 years.
Sort of old traditional style of teaching of a faculty member standing up and just talking, students reading on their own at home, it doesn't work for a lot of students.
I have trouble staying focused on whatever I'm reading.
There was a difference between the way I learned and the way other students learned.
As a result of that, many of them have a lack of self-esteem around learning.
Falling behind, I became depressed about that. I wanted to at least be, you know, an average student.
Something's not working. In the community colleges right now, there are a huge number of students with diverse learning styles and diverse learning needs. And somehow we need to figure out a way to reach all those students.
We need a more aggressive way to provide support in every classroom that we offer.
I am a learning specialist. I've been teaching for the California community colleges for over 15 years. And I've been hired by the California Chancellor's Office to develop universal learning design programs for the state of California. I've taken Kurzweil, text-to-speech software, and created a virtual, interactive teacher within the text. This learning tool engages both students and instructors in the learning process, ultimately creating an active learning environment for everybody. Within their textbook, they have their teacher for them on demand right there. It's increasing the value of the textbook.
The software gives them my sort of contributions put into it, embedded into it.
It allows me to focus on the specific areas of the text that the instructor wants us to read. It's more interactive by using the embedded footnotes. I can pick up exactly what I need from each chapter.
To study geology, you have to visualize what you're studying.
Instead of students leaving and reading a book outside of class, they actually leave and bring the teacher with them in the book.
Basically, I've been reading the essays that I'm assigning to students and adding notes as I see fit.
I skip this biographical paragraph and go right to the essay.
The teacher has embedded their thoughts, their strategies, and how they want their students to read the book embedded into the text. They can open it and they can open up these footnotes and see what the instructor wants them to study from that textbook.
And then based on that interaction from the instructor, I would be able to develop my own study strategy.
I have a lot of students who feel that my ability to embed teaching material into the textbook gives them an opportunity to sort of be interactive with me and my knowledge and my ability to direct their learning or encouraging them to focus on some things and not other things.
At the same time, they can go through and they can create their own strategy if they want. They can highlight stuff, they can extract things, and all of a sudden it becomes this live document.
My students build a note card that they bring into the exam with them, and they're allowed to use that to help them during the exam. And my students are using the outlines and notes that they're taking in the program to build those study cards to come into the exam. And that's a valuable study skill.
The time it takes me to study reduces a lot. I just click on the definition and boom, there it is. I find the definition right away.
This system, it's like having my own personal secretary. In the 12th grade, I basically flunked out of a school up here and was sent down to LA. I wanted to repeat the 12th grade. That's what I wanted to do so that I could get better. And my father wanted me to come on out of school. I've got a job for you. Well, Dad, but I have this problem with reading. I have this problem with writing. He said, that's what secretaries are for. And it was so, wow, that's great, Dad. That is what secretaries are for. So this is like a dream come true.
I'm having a pretty overwhelmingly positive response from my students.
I've seen my students respond in a very powerful way.
This program has helped me tremendously.
I've spoken with some deans and teachers from the English department on this basic skills committee. They were really excited about something that it's using technology, it's really brand new, and it has a really effective way to reach all kinds of students.
Students in any given room may have different learning styles. And so what's really cool about this program is that it addresses the different needs. But the other thing that's interesting is, you know, a lot of students say you know that you're an auditory learner. So your tendency is going to be to look for ways of getting information through the auditory system. But what is excellent about this program is it utilizes all of your learning preferences. So it actually helps you develop your weaknesses as well as speaks to your strengths.
When I conducted a focus group in LA City College, students were pretty darn enthusiastic about this program.
The tool that we are using in this project is one which supports students in getting what they need outside the classroom so that they will be able to understand what's going on inside the classroom.
A lot of my students are actually developing, for lack of a better term, what I call note-taking skills.
This is a program that really sort of creates a bond between the instructor and the student, and we're all part of that process, which I just think could be a huge shift.
Ms. Stacey Kayden is extremely essential to this effort. We need to support more individuals who have a passion for something that is about the right result.
I have students who come and say, there's always been a disconnect between lectures and class time and textbook reading at home.
Reading assignments often were far too much for me to be able to stay even close to being up with the class.
And now those two things are connected.
The results from the evaluation that we conducted were that the greatest benefits in student learning were in comprehension.
It's easier for me to keep track of what I'm reading.
That it helped students to focus and concentrate on their homework.
It allows me to focus on the specific areas of the text.
It helped them in developing their essays and proofing their essays. And most of all, I helped them save time.
I can do it in 15 minutes, what might take me 3 hours.
And make learning efficient for them.
The most exciting thing about this program is that there isn't anything that I'm aware of on the market that really integrates all of these components in one rich pedagogical format that can benefit students, it can benefit the teachers, it can benefit the publishing industry. I mean, it's a very exciting, integrated system.
It gives them confidence, or they say it gives them confidence, because they feel like they're more confident that their reading time is more valuable to them, and that it's actually working for them as part of their studying for the class.
Our society and our future is dependent on educating today's students. It's about time that education catch up and start responding to where students are today. This tool is gaining nationwide attention. I would love to see it across discipline, from high schools through college.
I can't wait to have this in all my classes.
If more courses had it, I would definitely use it.
I wish this program was in every class.
It was just exciting to have one of my poems in a computer, in a program, being read to me.
I feel like I'm able to capture students that I've lost in the past.
It has a really effective way to reach all kinds of students. And so teachers have been saying, when can I get this in my classroom?